This is an automated voice message from Outfit 7. This will be an introduction for the night job here at Talking Tom Corporation. To familiarize yourself, here is what this job will intend. Door controls, camera controls, power system, and our lovely characters.
Love God.
To start off with the night, you will check each camera to make sure they are functioning properly. You will press each button on the door controls to make sure they are functioning properly. Check each character to make sure they are resting for later. If one of which is not resting, then keep an eye out for them to make sure they don't cause trouble to you or themselves. Out of our three, Tom, Angela, and Ben. Ben is usually nocturnal as he rests in the day, holding his newspaper. This job has been made for his safety to himself and the company. If he comes to meet you, close the correct door and check the lights. You are limited on power as all three characters need to use their own. Power regenerates each day. That is all you need to know for the night shift. Running employee diagnostics. Name.
You love God.
Speed. Operation. Night guard. Schedule. Monday through Saturday. Diagnostics complete. This voice message operates off of an artificial intelligence device. I will be sure to remember you for tomorrow. Good night, and please be sure to arrive for the next day's shift at 11 p.m.
You love God! Love God! You love God! You love God! Love God. You love God. love God!
Welcome back to another night at your outfit speed. We have new information from outfit 7. The middle hallway is now in service. This means one of our characters can access the middle hallway. Do not worry, our middle hall door can be accessed by you. If you feel unsafe in any way, close the door. Unfortunately, we have given a lack of information from the previous night. Do you see that box in the basement? It is our power system that keeps the main power running. If the percentage reaches zero, then this could mean a power malfunction that can lead to no power. If there is anything you need or have any concerns, tell Outfit 7. Good night, and Outfit 7 will give you more information.
You love God! 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 You love God!
Welcome back to another night at your office.
You love God!
Speed. Outfit 7 has recorded a message for you. Begin.
Audio recording.
Hey man, proud of you for getting this far. Usually people would just quit after the first night. And I don't know why, because the job is just so easy.
You love God!
By the way, has Ben ever come to see you? Well, actually, you don't have to answer that question. I mean, if you don't want to, at least. Well, I was just checking up on you. Usually I don't make appointments like this, because I'm always...
You love God!
I'm sure the phone will tell you this. Well, good night.
Outfit 7 is a busy man, so his recordings are short. If you ever see Ben in the chemistry room, expect something negative. When the corporation closes,
you love God!
Ben does his own experiments, and he does things very dangerously in the chemistry room. When he was released to the App Store, one of his chemicals exploded, and it scared children more than make them laugh. His chemicals are kid-friendly, but he keeps a certain box of the bad chemicals somewhere. The staff couldn't seem to find it. When Ben found out the staff was snooping around in his chemistry room, he decided to lock the doors. He is a strange fellow, but we need him. The company needs him. Well, good night, and I'll see you tomorrow.
You love God! 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 love God! You 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 love God. 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 You love God.
Welcome back to the fourth night at your office, Speed. Unfortunately, Outfit 7 isn't able to speak tonight, as he is at a
desk job.
One of our staff found something interesting yesterday morning. As soon as you left, Ben has entered your office with a region messed around with everything. The staff were just enough to fix things up. Thankfully, Ben did not malfunction the side doors, but he did malfunction the cameras that go to the doors. This will be repaired tomorrow. Outfit 7 was not happy with Ben's rage, so he grounded Ben from being and from leaving the room. I disagree with this because Ben will be upset even further. Good luck tonight, and I will talk to you tomorrow.
You love love God! You 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 love God!
Welcome back to your last night at the office, Speed. Ben has been pretty upset
you love
the
God.
Past few nights and...
Do you love God? Do you love God?
Do you love God? You love God. 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 You love God.
Bang.
You love God. You love God. love God? Do you love God? Do you love God? Love God.